which is a symbol of the fact that as Christians we are journeying through life, that we are not static, that we are on a journey. So the procession is not just, okay, well, how do we get from point A to point B? The procession has a symbolism, it has a meaning. That we are making our way from baptism into church. And we begin always with a song, with a chant. Why? Because we come from so many different places, so many different parts of life. And the song is not just, well, what should we do at the beginning? The song is a symbol of the harmonization of our voices as the body of Christ. That we come here with one purpose in mind, to worship the Lord. And so the harmonization of our voices symbolizes that. And God bless you if you gave you an amazing voice. Sing twice as loud. If you gave you a horrible voice, make him suffer for it by singing five times.